It's easy to come by. So we've got over here. Ooh, some rocks. Oh, it's about to blow up. He won't kill me. Where all the radiation comes in. Let's watch. Wahey, pieces. Wahey, more pieces. I was expecting a... I remember a bigger explosion last time. Oh. Nice. It's where everything comes irradiated. Right. Going this way for a bit. Ooh, stuff maybe. Let's check that out. Oh, down. Stuff is always useful. It's one of them arms that didn't do anything. Luggage, what didn't do anything. That scrap, what doesn't do anything. More metal debris. And the cargo, giant pile of something. I'm assuming it looks like salt. Do anything. More luggage. Over here, more scrap. A lab counter, we'll take that. Not useful, but it's decoration though. We can always make a lab, I guess. Anything else? Metal. New. New. No. Switch to free. Oh, so I'm keeping the batteries for now. So that's not scannable, that arm. It looks like it should be, but it's not. Anything else? Let's see if we can get them in it. Problem is, it's sometimes difficult to see stuff because A, it's dark, and B, it's not spawned in properly. Going up. One of the biggest issues, as I says, the draw distance is very, so 1 minute is really good, and then it just seems to be really bad the next. Here we go, another crashed thing. Another pod. So, look at this. Let's tap. Passenger cruise. Yeah. Number 6. Is this one where I found the radiation suit? Anything inside? Let's get some air quickly. So you find a lot of them. When you, don't like it. Showing there's no supplies in here. There should be supplies, really. Especially in like stuff like this, but, and when you fix your radio thing on your ship. The hell's that? Oh, there's a steam thing. This is where I want to build my bases here. So basically, let's make a mental note. I want to be facing the back of the ship, really. That's fine. Try and remember that. So like I said, I want to be near the steam thing here. Just to use, if I can find the research, to use it for power. Right. So I've not found any more blocks, unfortunately, to research. Which is rather annoying. I like my research. I like scanning stuff. I don't know if stuff's in the same place all the time, but I probably should get a map, really. Should be one out there somewhere, and so I can actually know where stuff is. Break this. Silver, very nice. Salt, I thought that was another one to click on. So we've got some stuff here I can't do anything with. Titanium, eh. Eh. What are you here? Lead, eh. I want lead. You just metal. Let's go up. Aha! I'm gonna go this way. This should help out no end heading this way. That's what I think it is. This way is the way I want to go. This is what happens when you watch other videos. You find stuff. This is something I didn't even know what was in the game until I watched someone else play. It's too deep down. Island. So we can explore that. Because I need some stuff from that. Right. Hopefully I get enough to actually get there. I don't know if I have enough to get back. Oh damn, that's closer than what I thought. Place is really cool. Like I said, got these weird mushrooms underneath. I'm not going to explore too far down. Just want to make it somewhere I can get on the actual oil. Land, I probably spend a lot of time here because just exploring. So I honestly didn't realize there's actually land in the game. Okay. Don't need this no more. But here, this is really awesome place for food and bits and pieces. So plus the scannable stuff. I don't think half of this is useful, but. Ask them what they do. A Jaffa Cup. Right, but we will explore because as you well, I did see a base like thing here, so. My main concern is A, food, and B, finding them bases. I have heard this place is really glitchy though, so. Like this scanner! Let's scan that one. Edible? Don't want you if you're not edible. The main reason I'm here is because we need some of these structures, so I watch someone play. And there's supposed to be some other stuff on here, but I will get lost. There's supposed to be multiple structures you can find, like an old base. I mean an old base. So there's supposed to be some really high up and one low down. And like I said, there's supposed to be awesome food on here, so. Trying to keep an eye out for bits. So I ain't got a clue where I'm going. So it's alright watching someone else play, but that's it. They've probably been here before. Themselves. Ming! I'll scan ya. We've got plenty of battery life left in this. So. Okay. I'm sure there's three. Could have been. There's one. I'm sure there's one low down. I'm sure there's one low down. Oh. Let's head back down. And see if we can get up there. In that direction. Back here. Around. This way. Apparently not that way. There's no one there. So there's one up here, one over there. Oh, crap, I fell down. Oh, not good. I need to make these paths a bit better. Jeez. Told you this is going to take a while. So it looks really weird being on land on this game. But it's difficult to walk around and all. We've got a massive oxygen tanks and stuff on our back, so if you think you'd drop it off in like a camp or something, or makeshift camp yourself. Let's head back up here. Here we go. This way. But no, what I'm after, I'll show you when I get there, to be honest. What I'm after. Right, then go this way. Careful. Right, can I get up here? No, it doesn't look like it. Definitely was up here. Jump. There's definitely no path there. Maybe there's another way around. I don't know. No, I'm down. Okay, let's try a different way. Let's try this way, maybe. Up here. Oh, let's give up on that one for now. We'll try and find another way. Maybe it was a different way. Let's head through here. Why did they build their base in such an awkward place? I do not know. Right, can I jump? Oh, no. I bet there's someone who'll be moaning in the comments because I ain't got a clue where I'm going. I'm going around in circles, so I say I might give up on this one and head to one of the other ones. Yeah, this is about where I was. Let's head down here. Let's follow this path down here. It's like a path over here. An actual path. So maybe they're linked together somehow. I do not know. So it's alright watching some else's videos, but I don't want to spoil too much for myself. Especially when you're playing it. Ooh, yeah. Here we go. We need this. Scanny. It's probably one of the best things we need. Is that? I'll take one of them. Just because it's absolutely awesome to eat. I don't want to eat them all. I don't want that. Probably end up growing them ourselves. Alright. Some of this I want to scan though. This is the stuff we need to actually make our own base. So I definitely want some of this. There you go. And this multi-purpose room is definitely one of the big things you actually need to start building the base. I don't know if you can find it anywhere, or you have to come here, or I think I found it before, but whichever. Yeah. Take everything from this place. All the scanning stuff. Because that's what we need. Feed the... Storm. It's going to be a weird place to put a base, though. I don't know if it fell or spotlight. Or it just slid down or what. It looks like it's been here for who knows how long. It's really old and rusty. Considering we ain't long crashed, it must be an old base from before. Who knows? A living wall. Need to get in there. At least we got here, though. Then hopefully from here we can get our way to the other shelters. Let's head up here. Up. Okay, I want to head in. I can. Anything in there? How's that living wall, I guess? Oh, let's jump back. Jump. No. Kid in there. That's it. Ooh, thank you. Can't say no to that. I can do it like that. Use. Beautiful. Alright. Bring down. Is that living wall I scanned? Got living walls here. Battery, beautiful. And a rusted door which I can't go through. And that way I can't go through. Okay. So we do- oh, wait a minute. Junk. Marooned. That's it. Can't scan that, so we must have windows. So down. I'm stuck. Right, let's head up. Okay, from here, we should be able to go there. There's no one up there, so let's... yeah, this must be the way to go to get up. Okay. Let's head... this way for that one. Ooh, I'm stuck. Get up. Ooh, don't jump backwards. Oh, damn you. I fell down. This way a little bit, jump up, this way a little bit. Okay. Alright, anything around here I can see? No, we'll probably explore all the way around the island. I mean, not that way, anyway. Let's head this way. Jump. This looks safe. Whoever picked this location to actually build a base sucks. Over here, the path. Whee! Oh, that's not what I hit. Okay, this could be the wrong way. It definitely looks like it. Okay, yeah, get back in. Around. Oh, I'm stuck. It's very tight round here. Oh, I think we made it. Oh, jump. There we go. Oh, glitchy. Okay, we must be nearly there. Okay, follow this round. I want my base up here. Scanny. Very black in here. That's fine, fine. Ooh. Observatory. Scanny. Scan everything. Dark out. No predators. Not much there. No, no. Let's head to the next one. So there's like a path over here. Do some water soon though. So this seems like an ideal place, to be honest. Predators, it's fertile ground, they're growing stuff. Don't you ever want to leave? This way. Nope, get up there. Ooh, don't fall down. This way, here we go. Water. I have some plants. Lunch. This is supposed to be the best food in the game, so I've been told. It's absolutely awesome. We'll have to come back for it. We'll harvest some though. Let's have a look how good it is. 5. It didn't sound too good. And then again, you do get a lot in a tree. Plus it does water as well, so not too bad. Yeah, right. I'll save that for now. Right. Jump out. Now I think we explored the bases. Well, I don't know if there's full damage in the game, and I'm not going to risk finding out. So down. Let's explore a little bit over here. Ooh, I'm falling. If there's anything they left behind, didn't look like it. Before we head back to the base and call it a day. And then next time we can actually start crafting our base and could probably deep down even further. I don't like night time. I was hoping I could pick it. Not as much else. It's getting dark now. I say it is very difficult to see. Even the game looks beautiful with all like the little lights on the fruit and veg and stuff like that. It's still really dark at night time. Let's get this out. That had the battery go, then the battery just goes down. Yeah, it's stupid. Ooh, that's nearly off. Use it for a little bit anyway. So we see out worth grabbing. Not like it. Right back. Down. I don't think it's jumping out at me. Ooh, yes, cave. Let's head through. I've not seen anything to scan, so I was hoping there'd be some boxes somewhere to scan. Well, let's head back to base. We got quite a lot. We probably have to, we'll come back here at some point. I don't remember where it is. So look, what we want. We want the back end again. It seems to be back end. Let's head back home. We did quite well. We got quite a lot of stuff. So we got stuff for building our base anyway. Down for a little bit. So a little bit. It's pitch black. It's far too deep. Literally nothing. Definitely a long way. So I think next time as well, we'll probably base build or explore the ship. Yeah, but no, next time, yeah. We'll explore the ship over there, I think, if we can get on board. Because I've added new contents to it, so we might as well explore the new contents. I've not done much of that today, but first video, it's getting set up. So, that's pretty cool. Anything anywhere? Copper, definitely take copper. We need some more batteries, funny enough. Exploring that ship will be quite interesting. That's weird. I think there being more boxes around when I last played as well. Let's head up because we're in a little low on oxygen plus. Battery's starting to go. Head up. There we go. So, and we're out of power. I think I've got two batteries. Yeah, let's say I picked up an extra battery, didn't I? But no, I think setting up a base would be pretty cool, but like I said, not just yet. So I want to explore the what's left of the ship. Before that though, we want to get a repair gun, I think. So we can get rid of the radiation, if it's still, if we can still do it, I don't know. So, we must be, should be at the other end of this tunnel. Should be pretty close. But we've got our magic debris, we should have tables and chairs over here. Seems to be the new thing, we seem to have tables and chairs always glitched over here. I might have changed it though. Oh yeah, there we go. The weird table and chair thing there. I don't know what's going on with that. Has my ship moved? Oh no. It's been a different tunnel. Oh. But there we go. We're here, we're back home, which is good. Let's dump in some. Let's get rid of this. So, battery. Check our supplies. Let's dump some stuff in. The. No good batteries. There we go. We can get a lot of resources, but we've got some. We need to be careful because we're actually running out of space. So, just want to have a quick look. What we need, I think the welder will be good. Magnesium, which we can craft. We need more salt. That's pretty easy to get. And we need then some powder, which we have to get from some fishies what home onto you and explode. Alright, so if you correct, it's a salt anyway. There. I don't know if we'll be able to find it in time, but we'll quickly speed up. I've got a couple of minutes. Let's find a cave somewhere. Here we go. That's what I was after. Did I get it? No, it didn't. Oh, it killed itself anyway, and we'll get it anyway. There you go, we've got stuff for the welder. That was really quick. I was not supposed to get it that quick. Come here. I need water. Water. Alright. Let's do this. Let's say we get stuff ready for next time anyway. Food, water, water. Some water. Let's just not a lot, but it's something. And then we should have tools. No. What was your magnesium? Oh yeah, we need the salt, don't we? There you go. Dump dump dump. Should have now our lovely welder. I'm going to use that quickly just to repair the ship. Well, this vessel anyway. There you go. Just four. Four. Thank you. Four. I'm going to weld this back up. Ink. There you go. Power good as new. Wish we can take them out. I think you could at one point, and we'll fix this, and it'll give us some messages, which is awesome, and tells us where bits are. I'm gonna do it. We have no messages, how rude, normally I have a message. Leave and come back. There we go. No message. 9999 hours. My email message, here we go. Life pod number 6. I think that's where I got the other suit from, the same suit I've got now on. I don't see why you can't fix this, but no worries. But right, guys, I'm going to leave it here for now. So I hope you enjoy, and I will see you again very soon. Right. Bye for now.